Good morning, everyone. My name is Grace Samuel Daly, Thursday, 5th January 2023. 大家上午好，我是吴莎莎，新牧羊日报，星期四，2023年1月5日。One, 2023 Spring Festival Holiday Arrangement, 7 days in total from January 21st to 27th. 一，2023年春节假期放假安排，1月21日至27日放假调休，共7天。Two, three departments promote time-honored brands and other national trendy brands to go abroad and go international. 二, 三部门推动老字号等国潮品牌走出国门，走向国际。Three, a number of banks lowered their deposit interest rate, and residents' deposit increased by nearly 15 trillion in November last year, and residents' willingness to save increased.三多家银行下调存款利率，去年11个月居民存款增加近15万亿，居民储蓄意欲高涨。Four, Hainan Airlines, after a flight was launched, a passenger hit the front door and was handed over to the airport police, and the flight was cancelled. 四海南航空一航班推出后，一名旅客冲击前舱门以移交机场，公安。航班取消。Five, according to the report of the Academy of the Social Science, the world economic growth rate will remain at around 3% in the next 3 to 5 years. 五，社科院报告，未来3至5年，世界经济增长率将维持在3%左右。Six, JD.com opens channels for individual merchants to enter, and natural persons can register for JD.com store. 六，京东经对个人商家开放入驻通道，自然人可注册京东小店。Seven departments, including the general administration of sports events such as rock climbing and diving, are listed as high risk of sports events.七体育总局等七部门，攀岩、潜水等赛事被列为高危险性体育赛事活动。Eight, seven consecutive drops. The price of the life hikes has fallen by 40%, and the downturn may continue until after the Spring Festival. 八七连降，生猪价格累跌40%，低迷态势或延续至春节后。Nine.Japanese media affected by sanctions against China, the supply chain of the U.S. photovoltaic industry is broken. 九，日美受对华制裁影响，美国光伏产业供应链断裂。Ten, foreign media, the president of Ecuador said that he has reached a free trade agreement with China, opening the good news for 2023. Ten.十，外媒厄瓜多尔总统称与中国已达成自贸协定，开启2023年的好消息。11, the Hong Kong section of the Guangdong Shenzhen Hong Kong Express Rail Link was put into trial operation, and the West Kowloon station was restarted after 3 years of suspension. 11, 广深港高铁香港段试运行，西九龙站停运3年后重新启动。12, Beijing Universal Studio annual tickets will be on sale soon, with the lowest ticket price of 1,666.88 yuan. 12, 北京环球影城年卡即将开售，最低票价1688元。Thanks for watching and see you tomorrow. 谢谢收看，明天见。